this one.
Oh, you got it? Yeah. What we got here? We got numbers. I don't commentate, but you could do it.
What? Oh no, like me and Connor will if you want.
Oh, okay, yeah, let me just add the, names.
Something tells me. Survival!
Alright, go ahead.
That's
not what I said before, Stacy.
Sandbag's watching.
Shout out to Stacy. That's gotta go in the mod, please.
Hopefully.
You show her.
Okay, I'll show her.
Alright.
Albert going Lucina, not Clown. I don't know why he's choosing that. And the bike doing 25%. What the fuck?
Team Wario himself.
That was crazy.
Albert did say he wanted to go Lucina all day today, except when he went up against some Rosalina.
Oh? Oh, okay. I feel like I wouldn't see the Lucina. I'll be honest.
You would either. Alright, so Wario definitely coming up short on this nature.
No! I'm surprised Spencer's not being a bit more passive, trying to just wait for the walk. Like, apparently he was doing a lot last week, but I mean, he's starting to bring it back here a little bit, except for when I'm lying to wait.
Up smash, though. Shiverder not going for the shield, coming to the forward throw.
Oh, landing with the down air. It doesn't get the grab afterwards, however.
Forward throw against Mario, just trying to get stage control.
Up beat.
Mario out. Mario's definitely going to kill this without tipping.
Yeah, that's not how that works.
Anyway. Wario just getting grabs. Send him off stage.
Too bad he doesn't get anything off a grab, though.
Yeah.
Ah.
That's cool, though. That's kind of close to kill.
Yeah, it's really stale, too. If that wasn't stale, that actually might have killed right there.
Oh,
this bouncing bike has been going crazy this game.
Air steals the stock. Wario, 143. He's definitely going to start playing a lot more tanky. He's going to look on the top ramp. Maybe something percent.
I'm pretty sure Waft is coming up soon. I believe it's in the fourth minute.
Yep, it's about to come up.
Hey! 4:11? It comes in?
4:10. 1 minute, 50 seconds.
Oh,
now she's gonna have to get the kill. And Wario is already pretty much able to kill Lucina himself.
Yeah, Wario has a lot of extra percent on this stock. It's enough for a Waft, but even if he doesn't get the Waft, he got the Waft. So I'll just stop that thought right there. Good first in there from Spencer. It was looking rough there in the beginning, and then he just changed. He evolved.
He forward threw again.
He solved numbers and his strategy.
Let's see how numbers is gonna adapt in this round two.
Where's he gonna go? He's gonna go battlefield.
Back to, not bad. To battlefield.
Where were they last game? Sorry.
3, 2, 1, go!
Albert can go off to a strong lead like he did in the first game. Oh, here, see, this is now Spencer's playing a lot more defensive, like we were trying to talk about before. This definitely seems like how he wants to play.
Spencer constantly just getting grabs and writing that down. On stage, but like, it helps him get back on stage.
Yeah.
Awesome. Numbers is taking control with face control and just nailing Wario off.
Using the nair just to keep him there. But then he does that.
Yep, and this is what we saw last time. He's not going to be able to get the kill, and Wario is just going to build up his
set. He's going to grab him until he's at kill percent.
Huge, absolute void speed. You're not going to take
the pike. Disobeying physics there and just sliding away. Oh, the nair did not come out quick enough.
It's unfortunate. That has a really nice hitbox for this guy.
Oh, that's
taking that. Albert only had 60%.
Yeah, he's really gonna build a percent here just to make sure Spencer can't make another.
This is where Warriors struggle the most. They want to find a kill without using their loft, so they need it for the second stock if they want to make a comeback.
Getting him off stage.
Spencer starts playing a bit more aggressively. He really has a nasty one. Loft is up in 5, but I doubt he's going to use it to close out this stock.
Oh,
and the Albert with the SD.
That breaks my heart.
Last hit. F smash, not safe on shield. Albert almost at lock percent.
And
it'll be really close, but since it's Battlefield, I think Spencer might need to get a little bit more control.
Depending if I'm the edge, okay, well.
There it is.
It'll unless it's like sends them the opposite way, it looks like Wall.
Macy Wario is trying to go for a Nair alive. Second hit of Nair does combo into the block. That's very hard to do.
Unless anyone who can do it though.
Although I am hoping for a game.
How are you hoping for a game?
Every commentator says that I'm hoping for a game.
Wait, I just gave that plus one too. Hey, I figured out how to do the scoreboard. Everyone calm.
Alright. Completely even match, but not really even. I'm pretty sure Spencer could have just killed with Walk right there. I'll put us on that upside.
Oh,
Eto
is gonna take it.
That's her 2-0 over numbers.
2-0 save. Good job to him.
The Wah.
And
the Wah.
The Wah. Wah, wah, wah.